This trifle is from Morrison's, and we found it in Scotland last year, so we was fortunate enough to find it in our local Morrison's as well.
We hunted high and low.
That is. Ooh. A 9 out of 10.